Devin Haney posted this today to his 2.5 million followers on Instagram, and I need a serious security check on the 2.5 million. How can you have 2.5 million followers, but only sell like 100,000 pay-per-views, and Loma's the one bringing the pay-per-views? Plus, the gate did okay, but it didn't break records. You can't have millions of fans, supposedly, and not have a following. So that's one thing that I would definitely look at. I need to do the background check on those followers. 2.5 million, really, on Instagram? So where are the fans in real life? Maybe real. I'm not saying they're not. I'm just saying it looks a little weird. So he posted this picture where he has a picture of Tank with the belt. He's in a throne. And you have Loma, who beat him the last fight. Everyone, 99% of the world saw Loma win. So he's behind the Shakur. I don't know why Haney's hiding from Shakur, because that's the fight we want. That's the fight Shakur wants. And Haney said, oh, we met with Bob, and he wasn't one of the three names. And then he deleted it. So you have your Ryan Garcia from the Tank fight. I see Linares, who really rocked Haney when they fought. Haney won the fight, but he did get rocked. And I see, I think that's Isaac Cruz, who Robert Garcia told me would beat Devin Haney in a fight. So this is what Haney's posting. I don't know what he tries to mean by this. But one thing I noticed with Haney, when he's not copying Gervonta Davis, he's copying Floyd. I wish he would just be Devin Haney. Just be yourself, Devin. Be yourself. Best advice I could ever give you. Don't be another Tank, because there is already a Tank Davis. The way you copy him, then the dress and everything, and then the way you post and delete, that's Tank stuff. And then when you're not copying Tank, you're copying Floyd. There is already a Floyd. Be the first Devin Haney. Don't be the second Floyd or the second Tank. That's just solid advice for me, for Devin Haney. Because too many times it looks like he's copying other athletes and other fighters. I think it's best to be yourself. Be the first to you. Don't be the second Michael Jordan. Be the first Kobe Bryant. But here is Devin Haney with a new watch that he got. And for some reason, a lot of the fans commented, how can you buy a watch for $400,000 but don't have $6 for a battery? Because you'll hear the fire alarm in the background. And by the way, guys, just so you know, jewelry, the worst investment. One of my first jobs that I ever had, I worked for a jeweler. He would show me a bracelet and say, this costs $2,000, and watch me sell it for $86,000. So the markup prices on your jewelry that you buy is just insane. So it's not a good investment. It's best to buy real estate or invest in a business or do smart things with your money, but not jewelry. Unless it's just for show, unless it's just for the video, and then he gives it back to the guy, and the guy pays him advertisement. That could work. But check it out.
It's a gift to myself.
It's the RM3502, Red Nadal. That's another 400,000 right here.
I just bought another house, and I'm in the real estate too.
Mm-hmm.
What's this number? We call this number 30, right?
30 and all.
Who is this?
29 and all. 28 and all. Mm-hmm.
This was 23 and all.
And yeah, we do got also 2 carats each stone, VVS. And we got the 2 carats on the neck. Get it, that. That's another
just
million.
Some more trophies along with my others.
Mm-hmm.
Any chance to stay with it? Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.